Hey. Robin, oh, I can never catch up. I'm totally overweight. Well, welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Skyrim. I'm your host, Joe Bloggs, from wonderful Bris Vegas. I've still got this head cold, and I'll be playing the role of Svenvar of the Brook. If you remember, originally he came from the Brook. We saw where his parents lived, and we're in Riften right now. And if you remember last time, we'd just entered, and I was just going to the marketplace to go and give septum to the lady here, and I noticed all these bodies. Here's Harrod. I don't know who he is, but I'm going to take his horned armor and his skull braces. Death Hound, and here's Bursley Honeyhand. Here's Bowman, the blacksmith. He's dead. There's Bianchi. I don't really know who she is. There's a dead chicken of which I'm going to take. I can't. And yeah, that's the blacksmith as far as I believe. And here's this guy. I don't know who he is. Well, he's the master vampire. And there's Vampire Thrella, which I hadn't searched. And
just remember,
here's Aaron.
Is better bloody.
And Mjoll. Orgna. Oh, sorry, this is a master vampire. I haven't searched him. Oh, yeah. One of those expensive ones. And Death Hand. So, Mjoll and a friendy dead, and blacksmith's dead. And this Orgnar, I can't remember exactly what he does around the place, but
everything's better bloody.
Anyways, yeah, there's a bit of bloody stuff happening around here. Gorr. Well, glad I missed out on it.
I can't take this place anymore.
Yeah, well, you saw all that death.
All the colors, the city so dark. Why? It makes no sense.
Oh, I'm going the wrong way, I know, fool. Gotta take the long way. Part 5. An offer. An arcane mercenary. What was that? My trip in Solsteam.
If you've got the coin, you've come to the right place. Pull up the seat.
Sorry, I'm afraid I can't help you much right now. I'm currently in mourning.
All right. Hello.
If your allegiance lies with the Empire, we haven't much to discuss.
Well, hatred for the Empire.
They mean to take our history and crush it all in the name of some damn treaty. The soil beneath our feet is steeped in the blood of our ancestors. We've fought for this land and died for it. I lost my own daughter to the Imperial dogs. And by Talos, I'll not lose anyone else.
What happened to your daughter?
Lelia joined the Stormcloaks many years ago, when the first of the skirmishes broke out across Skyrim. I was so proud of her. She served as a battle maiden, using her healing arts to help those that fell on the battlefield. Never even lifted a blade in her life. It didn't matter. The Imperial soldiers cut her down, killed her like a dog, and left her body to rot in the mud. And that's why I won't rest easy until every single Imperial soldier joins her. And Ulfric sits upon the throne of Skyrim.
Okay.
Farewell, kinsman.
Yeah?
Yeah?
I fear the night, because the werewolves and vampires don't.
Yeah?
Yeah, what do you want? This is about the meadery. We can talk later.
I heard the gourmet hanging out somewhere in Skyrim. You know, fella who wrote that cookbook. Hmm. They say the college has been sitting around Sarkark.
Innkeeper.
If you've got the coin, you're welcome here. Otherwise, hit the road.
I'd like a room for my companion and myself. Just the night.
I'll show you to your room.
You see those warriors from Hammerfell? They've got curved swords.
You're not from around.
Curved swords.
Hi.
Glad to see you finally came to your senses. Ready to make some coin?
I.
New in town, eh? Here for the fishing, I guess.
Gorr.
What do you need?
I already bought some. I got some rooms for us. I stand here for the night, and we'll just get up at the time for the shops to open. All right.
Welcome to the Bee and Barb, Manolo. If I can interest you in one of our special drinks, let me know.
If I could get out of this stack of people.
There's nothing bullshit. Like fishing on Lake Onward.
Nothing worse when you're overweight and you can't get through.
Is there something I can do for you?
Hmm? Hello?
Yes?
How did you meet Kuva? Kuva.
I met her when I wandered into Riften a few years ago. Been smitten with her ever since. In fact, I'm thinking of asking her to marry me. In Blackmarsh, tradition dictates we present a potential mate a unique wedding ring to represent our future bond. I already have the gold band, but all I need are 3 flawless amethysts to complete the setting.
Well, I suppose I could find these for you.
I was hoping you'd offer. I didn't think it was my place to ask such a favor of you. I thank you.
Can you tell me about the wedding ring?
Every Argonian wedding proposal band is supposed to have 3 flawless amethysts as part of their design. 2 of the gems, the ones on the outside, represent the couple to be married. One for the husband, one for the wife. The amethyst in the center represents the Hist, the entity that all Argonians consider a sacred part of our lives.
I got some fresh hawker meat. You want to buy it? What price are you going to give me for it?
Depends. Are you thirsty, hungry, both?
I really needed that bath. I got to have a... By tomorrow morning, I'd have, I'll sell you 25 portions of it. Yeah, might want to buy some more, this hawker meat. Another 3 pieces, eh? Okay, thanks a lot. See you later.
If you'll excuse me, I have other things to attend to.
Yeah.
Yeah. What's your problem?
What can I get you?
All right. Okay. Hungry. Gotta cook this stuff. A pheasant roast. Oh, I've still got it. This. Oh, that's probably what went off, was that fish. I'm gonna make up some more this soup. I've got cooked boar meat. And black rye mead. Well, that's a feed. Yeah, I'm glad I can store stuff here. I thought sometimes you couldn't, probably when you play here. You're full of beans now. Oh, gee, I'm full of beans. I might just go and check out what's outside. It's Helga. Can't seem to get to her. She's surrounded by blokes. Fresh fish, caught by your spear. You caught me at a bad time. I lost someone dear to me.
My mother spares no expense where I'm concerned.
Hello.
Once I'm in charge, I have bigger aspirations than just Skyrim. I plan to bring Blackbriar Mead to all of Tamriel.
All right. Not a bad drop. Well, to remember who's really in charge of it. Oh, that's his mother.
I presume you're bothering me for a good reason.
No, I'm just looking at you. Better be alright. Hello?
Yes?
Logmore. Layla. Hello?
Yeah?
Well, why can't I get to Helga? Why don't you get out of the way, you fools?
Yes? What is it?
Excuse me. I'll cook up some of that medicine. taken about an hour.
Yeah, what do you want? This is about the meeting. We can talk later.
How can I help you?
Oh, Helga's gone.
Problem
is I can't get out.
Sorry, I'm afraid I can't help you much.
Yes?
Maven's disappointed that Ingen's heart isn't in the family business. But she says...
Oh, there's Helga. Oh. Hey, Helga.
You need something?
Do you want to, do you want to sneak away for a naughty?
Lost?
If...
Oh. Hey, Helga.
Is there something I can do for you?
Yeah, I know. Do you want to sneak away for a naughty for 100 gold?
For that price? Sure. I don't know why I bother.
Oh, well, you're pretty good at it. Don't you have regrets after it? Don't have any regrets after it. Who's snoring? Alright, thanks, Helga. See you later. Helga's bunkhouse runs a bit of business on the side to go and get the bucks in. Ah, nice night. I might just go for a walk. I don't know. Well, it should be fairly safe. The vampire got killed. Guy's hanging around here all the time. As if he wants help or something. What a... even though my nose is still clogged, I'm getting over that chill. Fridas killed the hawkers, Sundust were left about after lunch, and so far we've cleared with sales of Sabercat meat and the assorted weapons and stuff. We cleared, over 20,000 gold. In a week. Oh, so far. I think I put... I started off with 3,400 gold. And then when I put some horse money on... Alley, it was over 20,000 gold I put on there. Because I can only... Oh, hey, a couple of women hang around here, must be up to no good. That's what I want, a bit of no good. Looks like I could do with a bit of warming up. Oh, I like the blonde.
Need something?
Hello. Hello, lovely ladies. A bit cool, eh? How about we do something that can warm us both up, hey? Oh, I wouldn't mind doing naughty things with you.
Can I help you?
How much do you charge for your services?
30 gold.
All right. That sounds reasonable.
It'll be worth it, I assure you.
Great. Ah, that was all right. Hey.
What can I do for you?
You want to buy, you need a fix, you want some skooma? I only have the normal skooma. Great, thanks a lot.
That's all right. Return to me if you change your mind, though. What can I do
for you? Yeah, you want to do me again? You want to do me? Hello.
You looking for something or what?
What is the pleasure of your company?
You're 30 gold.
Oh, okay. Someone
now
naughty.
Oh. You looking for something or what?
Ah, geez, ladies, you about drain me. With Helga. Oh, what a night.
Something I can do for you?
Ah, you're a handsome fella, aren't you, Svenvar?
Hello.
Oh, nice meeting you, ladies. Enjoy your skooma. Hello?
Who are you to judge me?
I think you look like you're a bit slow. I recommend those ladies, they're nice. Ah, there's a Fridas night. We're spending our weekend here to have a rest, get over the rock joint and make up some leather work. There's a lot of people dead here. Huh. Stuck here. Bandit leader Bandy. Deliver a missive for Greta. Oh, Greta don't stand too far away and we'll rescue a citizen. You gotta go and tackle the Forsworn. Slay the undead, yeah, well. Gonna hang out for that. Alright.
If you got the coin, we've come to my place. Pull up the suit.
Yes?
Ah, let's talk about being totally satisfied. Hello.
There's nothing like fishing on Lake Onre. You should try it sometime.
Ah, you're a fisherman?
Only the best in all of Riften. I own Riften Fishery. Started out with a single fishing pole, and now I have an entire building and two boats to my name. Not bad for a middle-aged Nord, eh? Too bad I haven't had the same success helping the city shed its poverty.
Yeah.
Thinks I'm wasting my time trying. I disagree.
Hang on, I'll have mead with you. I'll have a reserve. I've had a good night. Yeah, here I am.
If you're hungry, Marie sells fresh fish, caught by yours truly.
Who buys all your fish?
I sell my catch across a good portion of Skyrim. It's worth its weight in gold to me. The only untapped market left is Markar. However, I just got word that Klepper at the Silver Blood Inn might be interested. If you're headed that way, I would appreciate you delivering a purchase agreement for me. You'd be paid, of course.
I know Clapper's daughter. She's naughty. Okay, I'll do it.
Good. Clapper will pay you as soon as you arrive with the letter. Here you are.
You sound quite charitable.
Yes, I suppose someone has to be around here. Have you seen the condition of this sorry excuse for a city? Beggars roam the streets, crime runs rampant, and the threat of war is driving away business. The paltry amount of coin that I place in the charity box at the temple is the least I can do to help.
At some stage you mentioned NIVDIA.
Nivinor is my wife. How I was ever able to meet such a gorgeous creature is one of life's mysteries. We're at odds about my charity. She thinks the people in this town have become lazy and expecting a handout. I tried to include her in my lessons for Mara Mall over at the Temple of Mara, but she prefers to shop instead. Different strokes, eh?
Yeah. Oh, well, it's been nice talking to you. I'll deliver it in probably about a week.
Remember to give at the temple.
Give at the temple? Oh, I've got to go to the temple. Temple of Love.
Yes?
Hello.
Did you get that purchase agreement to Mark Park?
Not yet. Who else can I speak to? So hello?
You caught me at a bad time. I've lost someone dear to me.
Why are you in mourning then?
It was my sister, Lilia. She served as a battle maiden with the Storm Cloaks. We recently heard she'd been killed.
That's his old man.
Perhaps you'd be better off speaking to my parents about it.
Yeah,
I'm glad my work at the Blackbriar Meadery keeps me busy. Helps me keep my mind off of things. It's been good talking to you.
I think I've had enough.
Huh?
Call it a good night.
Aha, a fellow Nord. Trust you're bringing the fight to the Empire.
Glad to see you finally came to your senses. Ready to
Dick.
Calling? Yeah?
Yeah. What's your problem?
I should have told her I'm going to be staying here for days. I'll read these and offer. Greetings, traveller. Once you have quaffed enough Blackbriar mead and spent all your septums and bits and baubles at the Riften marketplace, why not spend the rest of the night where the real entertainment of Riften is found? I'm not only referring to the choice selection of ales, beers and meads, spirits of a fine tavern, but also to the opportunity to swing mugs with some of the most entertaining personages of our fine city. If you are the sort of person who knows left from right, it might even prove incremental for your career possibilities if you savvy. Whether your appetite is for drinks, smokes, games or wenches, you will find it all at our waterhole. Just don't poke your nose in the air, for what you seek might lie right under it if you are ken. Well, it doesn't seem to tell you where to actually go. Our fine tavern. Must be this place, maybe. Banebrake Fever Compendium by Apothecary Gus of Britain. Rubber Ray. No one introduction. Depletes one's physical energy. Tissue injury, spitting blood, that's really not a good idea. Oh, you catch it from fighting monsters, particular rats. contracted disease from bears and other various traps. Oh, this must just affect your stamina. Every 24 hours it progresses. Don't really notice it, and then you get a fever. Coldness, final stage, fever too great, and gets consumed, infected life real quick, and you die from it. Oh yeah, you can't stay in dirty places, blah, blah, blah. If you do that, it progresses every 12 to 36 hours. So you gotta try and stay as clean as possible when you get it. You gotta refine it. The final refining is with bone meal. Right, now bone break fever doctor. Brain Rot Compendium by Apothecary Gust of Britain. Oh, blah, 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 blah. It's contracted from fighting creatures, rats in particular in Skyrim. Also, you can contract it from traps, hargravens, afflicted and skeevers. You get all that green shit thrown at you from the afflicted. It's terrible, but if you're a mage user, well, that's your problem. So, right, every 40 hours it's slow. Right. Oh, okay. Rattles Compendium by Apothecary Gust of Britain. Yeah, yeah. Common disease affecting victims' willpower and dexterity. Symptoms include muscle spasms, paleness, restlessness, and listlessness. Be contracted from contract Nick's hands, zombies, or contaminated swinging blade traps. Okay, yeah, well, it's, right, every 42 hours, it goes slowly, this one. But if you're in a dirty place, or you're not taking care, it'll go from 21 to 63. And you've got to use Orange Darkwing for the final brew. Okay. Saving Citizen Hurt. Craig's Lane Kevin have abducted Susan Hurt. Whitbane Compendium. I've got to read these because I might buy another one, but it's been revised by a witch doctor. Fighting dogs, zombies, or saber cats. Can be contracted from repeated damage by traps. Troublesome for magic is another one for magic. And every 20 hours is pretty quick. Right. Well, this one will kill too. And you need to add blue Darkwing. Letter from the Jarl of Falkreath. Rah, 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 Sid Gear. Fame of exploits are on Skyrim, but due to my attention. Yeah, right. But it saved me from living in a tin, in a wooden shack in, Riverwood. Oh well, a little bit of a quiet thingo. Time flies so fast when you're having fun on Fridas night in Riften. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'd love to catch us all back next time. See you later. Good night.